I'm taking the puppy to go to the bathroom, and I'm about ready to take off for Florida. I'm doing a little trip. I'll have a little bit of a vlog, nothing crazy, but my flight is delayed. I was supposed to leave at 3:22. Now, hilariously, it's at 4:20. So yeah, I'm going to be dropped off in about an hour, and we'll be gone for a week. My parents are already there because I got out of work so late last night. I'm flying and they're driving, and then we're both going to drive back, or all going to drive back. I'm excited. We've been to Florida since my last vlog. It's just, I just haven't really vlogged it because it wasn't really a week vacation, but it was still fun. And I'm going to do a little bit of vlogging this vacation so you guys can see. I'm at the airport alone. I don't know what I'm doing. What is this? Okay. We're going to leave that. It looked cool, but let's go in. Oh, we need a mask because we're in a lame pandemic. No, good. Hopefully that's over soon.
They got a waterfall, which is cool, I guess. I got a boarding pass. Let me touch it. Oh, jeez.
That was really quite easy, and the airport's pretty dead. Like, there's nobody.
I don't know. I guess I just kind of thought they were rude in a way. They kind of just hurried me along. But they said I was the fastest to ever go through security.
Because I literally brought four things. I brought a Z-Crazy sticker, my AirPods, my wallet, and my phone. That's it. In this tiny little bag. Because all my stuff is already there. It was literally like 10 seconds. Just whoop. I called my family and friends and let them know I'm here and getting ready to fly. And I noticed some pictures on the wall. Some very nice and some kind of odd, which I don't think should be added, such as some racial things. But I will not get into that. I will go to my gate 11 and sit and wait for my flight.
They're all gone. Mine was all ice and
Daddy's
was empty.
Oh my god. Priority boarding first. I was in line first for 45 minutes. Priority.
Best news of the night here. The airplane pushing back just off the left side there, the third airplane, the one in the middle, they're pushing back and they're going to reposition over to a remote parking spot, which leaves our spot open. So here we go. This will be the last time you hear from me until we're into the gate. We'll be moving the next couple of minutes and get you in there a couple of minutes after that. So really appreciate everybody's patience here. Not an ideal situation, certainly not a normal situation for us here. But you guys have been great. We'll be into the gate very shortly.
Right when I walk out. I don't want it to bite me. Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh.
It's waiting. Look.
Oh. It bit my finger.
It got your finger?
All right. The boy here, Zacrazy, is taking some kind of contraption, and he loves this chunky, oily peanut butter all natural. Oh, look at that. Get it in there. I think it's for the little jar. Just hold it. You'll be good. Look at that motion. Look at that motion. Look at the moves this kid's got. Oh, yummy.
Ew.
Here, put it on my plate. Hold on.
Get on my toast.
Oh. He's going to his toast.
Ew.
Look at that. Goodness. The breakfast of champions.
We're going to the beach today.
We're going into Walmart.
That's not loud.
We're going into Walmart and don't have to wear a mask.
No way. He's right here.
Where? You want any cookies?
Whoa, we're back. It's been a few years since we've been here, right? I guess.
In the water, too.
I don't think they would let us.
Did you lock it?
Yeah. Oh, gotta feel my soul, all right. My soul, all right.
And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows. Nobody knows.
When you go through, you're just gonna have to go in and say, Richard, look at it. Oh. I was gonna come and get it.
Yeah, see if he'll take it. Let him take it.
No.
Let him take a little one.
Wait, I can't. I put it closer.
That's weird looking at it so close.
Yeah.
You can see the hole in its nose. You can get a nice picture of it that close.
I know, I don't have a... I'll have to be some pictures with the GoPro with all those birds.
Hello.
Think that's a nice color for it?
Yeah. Oh, is that the same one there?
That's the one I'm going to want, then. No tripod is the best tripod. We just got back from the beach. I got suntan lotion all over my face. We found two rings, and I am gonna take a shower, and then we're gonna have leftovers for dinner.
Okay. No, she's on the next trip.
On the next one.
She was looking to
give
you. We are in a boat looking for dolphins.
Same beach I went to in 2016. I guess it's an island rather than a beach since we kind of took a boat here. Sponges.
I put a piece of one in here. Play some heavy dolphin sounds.
Right. Look, this is really cool what's happening here now.
Hey!
sure it would know if something's coming.
Not all the time. So how was that dolphin ride?
It was wonderful. We didn't see a dolphin, just like we don't see a whale.
We're gonna see if we can set off the drive-thru. Okay. Trying to set it off, the two of us.
Well, there's a camera.
I guess not.
Richard. Those are cats?
Yeah, you don't see them lickinies themselves?
Lickinies?
See them over there?
Yes, I've seen that.
From a man or just a man to man?
It's just for the men.
We're not going to go around yelling letters out this time, are we?
No, that was last year.
No, it was 2 years ago.
Oh, wow. Look at this. House of the Dead. I'll get this one.
Oh, you're not gonna leave one? You're just gonna take?
No, I can't. I'm gonna take one today.
Oh.
I don't have one to leave.
Okay. So you're basically just, okay. No mooring. What does that mean? No mooring. Walmart round two. Three or four, yeah.
To see Boyo! Yeah, baby! Boyo!
Yee! Ha! Come on. E.T. Look at it, we get a nice wristband. Next. We have three villages, each with restrooms, lockers, and a something hut. Visit a slide totem to put me in a line. Oh, you can hold your line with this. Shoot, no? Can I hold it on the way down? He left me alone and I'm scared. Oh man.
Do you know how many times I have a flight to this park?
And they won't let you in?
Like Universal in general, like the park, like 60 times. And they deny me every time.
Dang.
I applied again for work.
They gave us, whoa, some weird wristbands. They're cool though. Whoa. Oh my god, it almost hit me in the face. That's what I get.
Now every time we come back.
That's awesome. You only gotta tap this.
Only I can only open it right now.
Oh, so you're the only cool one.
They have to program yours to do it.
What was I gonna say?
I don't know.
We're headed to lunch. He sent me on a roller coaster. A water roller coaster. I'm gonna try to get some footage of it. Sneak it. We got our
paper straws.
Oh, they are gross.
We can't even get it.
Look at that pizza! Woo! That burger looks pretty good too. The food. He's gonna gonna get that french fry right there.
You're not supposed to feed them.
Here's us. That's not us. Oh. There's us going down that. Look at your mouth is wide open. Yeah, how much is that? How much is it? Whoa!
No.
No! Boom. I'll never get over how cool that is. More lotion. We had fun. There's the second time we went down. Oh, there's me going down the... Look at that form. My legs weren't crossed.
That's all.
Oh, it is. Look at those solar panels. You don't see that in New York. Another New Yorker.
You're shaking the whole damn car, bud. So that's just, is that the long range one then?
Yeah. Look at that boy. Ah. When you could be a god. Ah. The heck is that?
It's a Ferrari.
Fusion Titanium. We made it to the Westgate Resort. He thinks he parked perfect. I say it was the backup cam who did it. Lucky. There's my mother's car over there. And we're headed in. Yo, 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 yo. Goodbye from the pool.
Have a good trip.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Look at that view. All right, guys, I got something to show you. Look at this. This door has a huge slash in it, like someone just, bam, punched a hole in it. And then behind it, like, you know, if you slam a door open too hard, right through the wall. Because that's exactly where it would be. So someone clearly, it probably all happened in one motion. They probably went, bam, right through the wall. Or I would rather think not, because they fixed this and didn't fix this. So this is probably a separate incident. We're winding down the day. We're having Boyle's having fruit punch, and I'm having high C. Off to the hotel tomorrow. The clown hotel will be a separate video. Check that out. I am about to shower. In a shower. Look at this. The door. Both ways. Two handles. Two shower heads. Madness. Sorry for posting it, but I just think it's insane that water is coming out of both the ceiling and the wall. Like, wow. Look at this. We're leaving our luxurious shower and going to the beach. Not the beach. One of the pools.
Turn back again. That's like 12 times.
You're not gonna like this nacho cheese, mama.
I'm not.
I'm eating it.
I'll give it to him.
Oh! Headed home. Oh!
Giving her a good deal on the 9-bedroom home. On a 3-acre plot.
My gosh, we got home in.
Woo!
We left at 10.
We got home in 4 hours from Florida.
4 hours from Florida.
4 hours because I'm a magnificent driver.
Yeah. You drove 300 miles an hour the way there.
Yep, in my Tesla.
You wish.
Yeah.
Boom, boom, cord. Over.